Sorry to ask you out here so suddenly. Being a chaperone is more difficult than I expected. We've had a lot of meetings. I honestly wanted to contact you earlier, but this is the first free moment I've had. That sounds lovely. All right then, let's take a walk. Oh, a food stand. Garlic shrimp. I've heard that's a famous Hawaiian dish. Are you adventurous when it comes to food? That's amazing. I always just stick with the standard fare. Well, let's give it a try.
You two from Japan?
Yes, we are.
How about them Phantom Thieves, huh? The guys that steal hearts.
How do you know about them?
Heard about it on the news. They're all the rage in Japan, yeah?
Seems like we're even making headlines abroad.
Say, if you run into them, tell them I say hello. And ask him to change people's hearts so everyone loves shrimp.
of course. I'll do just that. That's amazing. How beautiful. Oh, it's already so late. My sister would be upset if she saw me laid back like this. To tell you the truth, I wasn't particularly eager to go on this trip. But if it's like this, I think I'd like to come again. Yeah. I'd like you to have this. It's not the best souvenir, but it will remind you of the memories we made today. Thank goodness. Well, we should probably return before it gets dark. I suppose I can't complain about that. Hey, sis.
You just got back from your trip and you're already studying? How diligent.
I have souvenirs for you.
The principal of Shujin Academy has passed away.
Huh?
He suddenly stopped while crossing the road and was struck by a large vehicle. Death by external trauma. They say suicide seems to be a strong possibility.
Principal Kobayakawa committed suicide?
But would someone about to kill themselves try to go to the police station? He even used a taxi to get there.
Do you mean this might be another incident?
Even if he had a sudden shift in his state of mind, it's still unnatural. I can only suspect that he had a change of heart.
Are you saying he was targeted by the Phantom Thieves? But that's impossible!
How are you so certain?
Well, in prior cases, the changes of heart seem to be done to make people confess their crimes. It's hard to explain, but this incident seems contradictory to their usual modus operandi.
Did Principal Kobayakawa seem any different to you lately?
I don't really know. He rarely contacted the students, after all.
I see. Could something have happened during the school trip? Oh, you're studying. I'm sorry to bother you. Makoto?
Hmm?
Never mind, it's nothing. Just don't get dragged into trouble, okay?
This is bad. I'd better tell the others. Excuse me. Thank you very much.
All right.
Shall we go? All right then.
All right.